Imagine you've already finished packing all your load. Somebody comes into your room and destroys your box. Like everything you've done. You've packed all your clothes.
I'm gonna have his rope on lockdown, man.
Oh.
My passports are not here. Nothing is here.
Please. And somebody destroys it. Comment down below what you would do to the person.
Ah, it's fine. I'm sorry.
Yeah. And yeah, this is where the video actually gets mad. Enjoy the rest of the clip.
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Going on the Prof, as in the Prof is back in the house. As you already know, today's video is going to be another banger. Anytime you see me, it's going to be another banger. Yeah, in today's video, I'll be doing a prank on my manager. We're going to be doing a robbery prank. He's literally going to walk into his room and he's going to think he's been robbed. Please make sure you like this video, subscribe to the channel. We're going to 1,000 subscribers. We are literally 200 subscribers away. We are 200 subscribers away from 1,000. Let's get it to 1,000. Hit the red button down below and subscribe to the channel. Let's get this video to 300 likes for another robbery prank. I know you guys like my pranks, so let's get it to 300 likes and make sure to spam the comments down below. Comments, spam them. Yeah, I'll get right to the video. So this prank is going to be like a story time, yeah? So the first part of the prank was to get Miracle out of his room to Walmart.
We got him.
For step 2 of the plan, we need access into Miracle's room. For that, Demi, his roommate, helped us get in. Don't think of it as breaking an entry, nah. Think of it as a dynamic entry. Cause trust me, it was cool.
You're a king.
We're about to fuck it up. Let me go see this camera. My rug is on my face. Yes, this is the culprit. Thank you.
Don't make me sound like you're crying, man.
I'm dead.
Well, we are breaking an entry.
So you guys, Miracle is actually planning to leave to Toronto on Saturday.
So imagine if you fully packed all your stuff and we destroyed your room and we threw it on the floor.
Honest, as
this is wickedness. He's fully packed. He's packing right now. He's packing right now. Before you see the next part of the video, comment down below if you're still here. Let me know how many people are still here. Comment Prof down below. And imagine you've already finished packing all your load and everything. You're traveling in 2 days and you leave your room. Somebody comes into your room and destroys your box. Like everything you've done, you've packed all your clothes and somebody destroys it. Comment down below what you would do to the person. I'm just trying to see something. Comment down below. And yeah, this is where the video actually gets mad. Enjoy the rest of the clip.
Love to see it.
The PS4 has to go. The TV has to go. The iPad has to go.
Yeah.
Everything else has to be destroyed.
Easy,
Easy have to go.
I feel very evil for suggesting this.
We have to scatter this.
It's so nicely folded.
It won't be a prank if we don't destroy this.
Wow, this guy.
It won't be a prank if we don't destroy this. You know.
We're not actually taking anything.
We're just moving into a separate room.
Yeah, we're just moving to a separate room. So just a disclaimer for you cops out there. Yeah. So
this is all just banter. All banter.
Miracle, I love you so much, but we're sorry for this. Yeah, you're a very good manager and I really appreciate you. But I'm gonna fuck up your room. For the tube. All love, bro.
Yes, Jordan wasn't here too.
Oh shit.
It's all over.
It's over.
We're moving all Miracle stuff to the next room. Over there.
Yeah, I see I know. What I'm gonna do is that I'm gonna just this is very wicked.
Boys.
I think I might just do some
Gucci, Gucci, Gucci.
I might just put some hanger on my phone too.
This guy has a lot of shit, bro.
Exactly.
Tommy, you figure bag. Show them. Tommy, figure bag acquired. Tommy, acquired.
Yeah, I might just rock it. I just rock this shit. What's up?
So, see, here's the thing. Miracle has this iPhone. He has an iPad that he loves with all his life. The iPad Pro, the new one. This guy loves this iPad so much. So this is what we're going to do. We're going to take the iPad.
We just leave the pencil inside.
Nah, take the pencil. Take the pencil too.
Probably.
What do you mean?
Wow! Man, look at them! Scrappy's on his bed!
Since the first time we thought about this idea, I did that one too.
Fuck! What the fuck? Oh my god! Oh my god!
Let me tell you something about guys that are in relationships.
How would you leave the job and go and call your girlfriend?
Are you stupid?
How would you leave the job and be speaking to your girlfriend?
Hey guys.
Why would you leave? See, he left the job to call his babe. Can you imagine?
The job is finished.
Can you see what I'm saying?
The job has finished.
Show them. See, I'll show them for you.
Don't worry.
Exactly. See.
I'm not in the call.
It's all. I'm gonna take this shit. I'm gonna hide it.
Oh my god.
What do you think is going on? He's not gonna travel. He can't travel. I have his rope on lockdown, man.
Oh.
Yeah. Ah. Miracle, so you drip? You drip? We dripping? Oh, I got you, bro. I got you.
Like, this is the area supposed to be wrong out of. I'm going to just, you know, this is the area super.
So yeah, all, you know, his valuable stuff are inside here. This is what I'm going to do.
See? We are criminals.
We are criminals.
Well, I try my best. I think we're done. For the meantime, see you guys when the guy comes back.
What just happened?
Your room was not like this.
Where's my TV? Where's my TV? Where's my PS4?
Oh.
Yeah, my door was open too. My iPad is gone.
No, yeah, it's okay.
My iPad is gone. See my iPad. Kiss.
Your room was not like this, bro.
Someone entered
here.
Someone came in here.
What's your door locked?
Ah.
I will let the phone get.
My passports and everything are not here.
Your passport. Guy.
What just happened? Oh. Nothing is here.
Passport?
Nothing
is
here.
They can't use your passport, to be honest.
See, my iPad, look at the case.
My iPad was outside.
See, there's nothing here.
Everything.
It's not my own. And my lights.
They scattered everything. I don't know how my room was.
But even your shoes are gone, bro.
My?
Your shoes are gone too, bro.
Like they actually took everything. Where's my camera? Yo, I think you have to call camera.
Okay. My iPad is not here.
How can you pick your passport?
Do you not love the door?
I do love the door, but I just took my wallet and I just left. Because I thought you
were right.
Thank you.
I'm actually messed up your shirt. It's fucked up.
Your laptop is
not here. My iPad is not here. My laptop is not here. Inside my laptop had my passports are not here. Nothing is here. See.
Broken TV.
It broke the TV. The two TVs are gone.
Somebody
stole it. Guys. My passport is not here. My iPad is gone. Everything is gone. My Easy is free. They scattered everything here. Fuck up. PS4 is gone.
TV gone. Bad gone. Nah, the main thing is passport, man. Like, how the hell is it, like?
What Daniel?
Daniel was like, I wish we find it. He said he doesn't believe that it's gone or something like that. Let me tell you. You've been pranked! Oh god! It's your face! Shit!
It was you!
I literally just left my wallet behind you.
The joke is that you actually completely missed the other camera. You literally went right in front of it. Oh, right here.
Oh, wow.
You like, bro, you were like here. You were like here, you see this.
Bye, Tom. They have my passport, they have everything. What do you want to
do? Yeah, okay, let me get you.
I'll pick up.